In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Roblox voice chat not showing up. Start by leaving a game if you're in one, then select More from the side. Head over and open the settings, then select Privacy or Privacy and Content Maturity. Open the Communication settings, then select Voice Chat. Turn on voice chat using the switch. If voice chat is already enabled, then turn it off and back on. If you don't have the voice chat option, then you may not have enabled voice chat or may have previously been using a trial version. Our tutorial for how to get voice chat will be in the description. Play an experience and check if voice chat is showing up. You can tell by the microphone icon in the top left corner. If voice chat still isn't showing up, then close the game and select More again. Go over and open the settings, then go to the Account Info settings. If you got voice chat by verifying your phone number, then make sure it is still verified. Alternatively, if you got voice chat by verifying your identity, then make sure your birthday hasn't been changed. Additionally, you can try adding your phone number to get voice chat back if you're in one of those supported regions. Go to the side and select Privacy and Content Maturity. Then open the Content Maturity settings. Make sure Content Maturity is set to at least moderate, then go back. Select Communication, then open the Experience Chat options. Set Experience Chat to Everyone. Play an experience and check if voice chat is showing up. Next, try logging out and back in, or close the application and reopen it. If voice chat is still not showing up, then close Roblox. Open the Start menu, then search for Roblox. Right-click on Roblox Player and choose Uninstall. Select the search box and type in Roblox. Find the Roblox application, then open the options on the right. If you're on Windows 10, then you will need to select Roblox. Select Uninstall, then Uninstall again. Click Yes if asked if you want to allow changes to be made. Wait for Roblox to uninstall, then locate the Roblox installation file on your computer. If you don't have it, then go to the official Roblox website and try to play an experience. This will allow you to download the Roblox installer. Double-click on the installer, then follow the process to install Roblox. If asked to allow changes to be made, click Yes. Play Roblox, and the voice chat not showing up issue will now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.